What?
This could be really dangerous as they pull it into the brush. Cleared. Volatile Spiderling comes down. That's one knock up there for Marta. The flash forward from Senen as Yukal's looking for more. Cleared's going to go down early. It's a disaster for SKT. They'll lose their red and they've already lost their jungler. As Arkeen is going to be winning once again. Lands the Infernal Change. The flash forward and he gets the flash out of Khan. Cleared turns up. This could be a teleport plus gank to really punish the Aatrox using flash aggressively.
But Dredd only has one location to go. Now, I think he wants to path maybe to the Gromp, assuming that Clid's going to go there, but he might come top lane anticipating.
Yep, knows that there's no teleport. Clid's going to be here for the counter gank. They do know that he's in there. Q is going to miss, but Taliyah gets the first roam. Dredd heads in there with the safeguard. Infernal Chains are going to land. Clid's not going to get pulled back. Great knock up there, but Keen goes down first. Clid's in trouble. Flash forward from Yukal. The pebbles are on the floor as Dredd makes his way forward. Triumph is going to be there. Double kill. And Dredd survives. Faker needs to get this kill to help this one out. The Abscond is going to be in. And he picks up one. Teleport is coming now for Keen, though. Can they buy time?
He gets a seismic shove.
Yep, more pebbles are going to land. Seismic shove is going to be huge. It lands onto Faker. He makes it into the brush. The Infernal Chains are there. The pebbles are well placed.Yukal, there's no worked ground, and he finds it!
This is a little bit of a hard dive to coordinate, unless they hit everything.
Yep, Cocoon is going to land, getting in there all too easy with the...
And Keen is going to miss out on all that experience, which creates the level disparity as well, and
yep,
now...
And the Cocoon's going to land onto Dredd! Khan follows it up with another one! And... But Taliyah, Slith moving immediately down towards the bottom side as Marta trying to get out. The quickness is in. The flash forward, Senen flashes in response. The Cocoon is so damn good as Aiming still trying to look to trade, but Clid, he's already out of there.
So with the mid lane pressure and priority right now, here comes the Weaver's Wall. Dredd is going to come in as well. Teleport.
Yeah, he's going to flash over, gets the kick onto Khan. He flashes, but he's well and truly dead. Faker tries to move on in. And Dredd's going to follow him. Faker is going to... No, he can't find the kill under Dredd.
And finds Yukal once again, as we can see. As our Faker was looking for that control. Seismic shove. It's going to go wide as the Abscond comes in. Yukal flashing very early. Hero's entrance comes in. Good timing as Keen's going to teleport forward. Aggressive on this one as Yukal is going to block off that exit. Be here. Teddy off to the side. Can SKT actually find their way in? Heroic entrance from Faker gets his way forward. Senen will be going down, but Keen is looking for something. They're looking to rip through, and my god, the Aatrox damage is Aiming comes down. He finds one of them. Their health bars are so damn low. It's Faker in the back of the pit. Teddy falls down, but now Keen, he's trying to find Clint. Yukal's in there.
The seismic shove's
going to land. The next auto is in there, and a Freaker steal
number two. Could be walking away with a 2-0 against SKT, which would be a huge accolade for these guys.
Still
not over yet. Double Weaver's Wall coming in for both Faker and Yukal. Yukal jumps off, which I imagine
a
lot of people can relate to that, right?
Look,
it's a very relatable topic.
Here it comes.
We might find the Cocoon on to Keen, who's now looking for more. World Ender does come down there looking for it. Oh my god, the reset comes in a split second. The flash forward. Afrika find their moment and they strike. Keen always has his
still spending some time towards the top side, clears out the Krug camp. But let's have a look at this one again. Keen just can't die, apparently.
But the other thing is that they see Galio in such close proximity, so I don't even know why they're electing to go for this. This is the type of desperation. I mean, I joked earlier tonight about Summit pulling a con.
So much healing.
Oh, man. Teddy?
Yeah, going to get booped back. The flash has to be used. Still does have the Featherstorm and has to use that to get out of the way of the void.
Back here as the Gromp is going to get taken down low, but he's nowhere near this fight. Weaver's Wall, the hijacked version used by Faker to split off his team fight.
Hit.
Yeah. Big shot blast, but another wall. They're crossing walls.
Anything you can do, I can do better.
Yep, Senna does have the heroic entrance to try and get him in there, but it is going to be third Infernal going over to a freak and
comes
forward, but still has two-thirds held. Faker, oh, they found Dredd. He safeguards to get himself out. Hexdrinker keeps himself relatively close to alive. It's Mata. Oh, he can't do it. The quickness. Remember that.
I'm curious to actually see what Taliyah is waiting on. If we take another quick look at this replay, Faker, he ended up building a wall that didn't really do anything. So Yukal, he actually built a pretty good wall.
Yeah, his wall was a little bit better.
A little bit better.
He has the wall geometry. He's probably one of the best champions to have triple Infernal is Faker. He's just seeing whether it works.
He went to hit Nefki, fat-fingered.
Yeah, so much vision here for SKT. Senen moves over, only a few auto attacks, and Teddy's able to kill him.
Yeah, they got
it. Mata comes forward, Senen is most definitely dead, but can they get more flashes? Way too late.
Oh, yeah. So. I mean,
okay, Grand Entrance is going to land as once again, Senen's being caught out. Oh no, it's gone from disaster to even worse. Abscond is going to miss, and so aiming is going to stay alive for the moment. But now, Senen spending a lot of time with a black and white screen.
Oh, Clid.
Yeah, Clid's going to be able to get the flank here. Dredd is going to fall. Faker goes over the wall by accident, and Dredd flashes, trying to get out of the way. This is a really weird team fight as aiming off to the side. Clid gets down into the brush, but then immediately has to go golden. This is an insane team fight as Teddy now gets face to face with Keen. The flash over the Weaver's wall. Yukal's going to fall, but Keen might have found it. Mata to get out of the way, but oh my goodness, he's everywhere. The stopwatch going to be used. What a disaster of a fight. But SKT, they will win unless Aiming can kill four people by himself. The answer to that.
That was just panic.
It was raw, unadulterated panic from everyone.
That was slapped.
And she can just turret to kill everyone. Okay, Yukal's on the wrong side of his wall. Absolute disaster for a freak of freaks. They wanted that Elder Drake so bad. He messed it up, and now all they've done is given it to SKT.
Dredd.
Desperation steal, but not even going to attempt it.
I'm doing this, but let's take a look at this one more time. That is what we call a construction disaster.
Yeah, but I think I can understand that, like, sort of booped him off the little edge of the wall the way done. That really cool hat that you were talking about has been completed now as Dredd. He's looking for Khan. The flash kick is going to go woefully wrong as Dredd is going to go gold, and Khan follows suit there as well as Faker takes down the Lee Sin eventually. The fight is breaking out. Keen doesn't have that ult like you were talking about. Might be impactful here as Teddy gets jumped on by the Aatrox, but Clid is going to clean him up. SKT have found the team fight. They're going to push forward. Senen is going to go down. Double kill for Khan as it was a Freaker that started the fight, but SKT sure as hell finished it.
The big question for me right now is the opponent had 30 seconds remaining on the Elder. 30 seconds, Atlas. That's all that they needed to wait.
Well, you know how I've had answers for all of your questions so far, LS.
Seem to work tonight.